Hey guys, be sure to give this video a like if you enjoyed it, and don't be afraid to subscribe to my channel for future content. Appreciate it. Alright, so we are going to play some depth. We're gonna play this shit on hard, and we're going to start as a diver. So I haven't played a lot of this game. Actually, I barely played it. I played it just enough to get Steam to do its whole installation shit, so that I didn't have to worry about that. And that's about as far as I honestly actually played it. So at this point, we are treading into uncharted waters here. So basically all you can buy at first is a pistol. You get a knife by default, flares, self-explanatory, light shit out, buoys, sailing pings reveal light, notified divers, hostile sea life, okay, so it's a detection, sea mine, well, it's a fucking mine, so I'm pretty sure that's... obvious. I have a fucking shark in here called Ohm Wrecker. Nice. Alright. So, got my my crew here. Wow. Those graphics. Apparently, flippers go through metal pages. Alright, so fuck it. Let's do this. Alright. So, apparently, we basically follow Steve around. He's our handy-dandy little robot. And pick up... oh, shit, and there's already a shark nearby. The fuck is this guy? Oh, shit. Oh, fuck, it's both of them. Damn. Dudes are not fucking around. Alright, well, I'm gonna try to go get some gold before they come back too quick. Get my pip coop. Alright. Oh shit. Okay, fuck this. Oh shit. Fuck. Oh shit, there's another one nearby. Oh. Holy shit. Oh my god, dude. Those little fucking green eyes that they gave them were fucking menacing. Oh shit. Oh, whoa. Trigger just got fucked. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, back in, back in. There he is. I see you. Oh, fuck shit. Oh. Alright. So, I've gotten... five of those little bastards. Oh shit. Nope, 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 nope. Oh fuck. Fuck. Well, my legs are gone. Yeah, that's a whole bunch of nope. So we're gonna do that, and I'm gonna get duallys instead. Because, you know, it's duallys. Oh shit. Fuck, did I get him? No? Oh, he got him. How the fuck did I not kill him? Right, I should be somewhat safe here. I'm pretty close by to my team. Oh shit, unless they get eaten. No. I'm watching that door. Fuck that shit. Where is it? Oh shit, oh my fucking god, dude. Holy shit. Okay. Alright, we're good. We're good. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Fuck, oh, there he is. There he is. Oh goddamn, I missed so many fucking rounds. That was bad. Okay. So there's one shark up still, but I'm not going to swim alone. Fuck that. Oh, you bastard. I hope you get fucking eaten right now. 5 feet. Oh, fuck. Oh, god damn it. Dude, those fucking sharks, man. These fuckers are quick. Okay. So we're gonna buy that, and I'm gonna sell that, and... Oh, god damn it. I can't even get a fucking net gun yet. Whatever. Okay. Okay. I think that shark forgot what his job was again. Is that him? Oh, he's dead. Okay. Fuck him. Pick this up. Oh shit! No! Fuck, dude, he came through the fucking roof and got me. Son of a bitch, dude. Well, there's my fucking lifeless, limbless corpse. I just want to pick up some gold. Oh my god, damn it, dude. God, dude. Okay, well, I have enough to get a net gun, so I'm just gonna basically swim around. Fuck. Worst Pokemon catcher ever. Oh, fuck yeah. Get netted. Get fucking netted again, faggot. Oh, no. Oh, god, I pissed him off. I made him really mad. This. Oh shit. Where'd he go? Oh shit. Oh my fucking god. Where is he? Fuck. Oh fucking shit. Oh my god. They are so fucking fast. Okay. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna actually put one of these little fucking things up real quick. Oh shit. Yeah, that's what I'm fucking talking about. Wamba Wamba, man. Get fucked. Okay. So that's basically the general idea at this point, is you fucking... You net the bastard, and then you just shoot him. See, here he comes. Oh shit. Oh my fucking god. Okay. Oh fuck, I missed him. Alright, but I kind of made up for missing him. Oh my god, I gotta reload this fast. They seem to all be coming from here, basically. So we can just camp this. Got him. Oh my god, how did he still get me in the fucking net? What the fuck, dude? I netted him. Okay, well, we have 3 divers and they only have 1 shark, so if we fucking lose this, I quit. Oh shit. Oh fuck, dude. Whew. Oh yeah, I got the MVP on hard. Dude, this shit's no joke. This shit's hard. Fuck, dude. It's really hard. So we're gonna play as a shark next, so... Sure, stick around for that. So, as promised, we are... playing as the sharks now. I picked the Mako because they have a... fuck ton of stamina, and they seem to be really fucking fast. So, these are the... poor souls that I'm about to absolutely devour. Alright, so here I am as Mako. As you can tell, their stamina is way fucking high. You can basically just sit there and do that forever. And as a shark, the fun thing is you can destroy shit in the environment to give yourself an advantage. Oh, fuck. Okay, so I need to get the fuck out of here before I get killed already. Alright. So I'm gonna let my other buddy go in there, and then we're gonna try to double team somebody. Ah, oh, fuck, man. He stabbed me right in the fucking nose. Alright. But that was worth, because my other shark buddy finished him off, I think. But now that I think about it, I probably should have picked a tiger shark, because he has... an even amount of stats. He has 3 health and 3 stamina, so he's kind of like the all-around... Oh shit, because I feel like in here, like, I can swim a lot longer, but... I get like one fucking kill and then I'm just fucked. Yeah. Right now, man, I just get one kill and then I just get wrecked. So I need to do this so I can regenerate health whenever I swim away. So I can go in, get a fucking quick kill, and just get the fuck out. Ah, shit, they know I'm here. So you gotta try to double team him. You gotta try to go for... Fuck, no, I'm not gonna get him. Fuck me, I wrecked that bad. I fucked that all up. God damn it. Ah, shit, they're coming this way too. So I'm gonna try to get somebody that's lollygagging. Like this guy. Yeah! Alright, now you swim off. So that's how you do it. You just wait for one of them to straggle. Yeah. He's a fucking tiger, too. Oh, yeah, they know we're here. What the fuck? How am I getting shot? My fucking buddy's stuck on me. Okay, I'm gonna get out of the way for him. So he clearly has a plan. He's gonna go for that one. He's not gonna get him, I don't think. Yeah, nope, he's not gonna get him. Oh, fuck it, I'm not gonna be able to finish him. Ah, fuck. God damn it. Okay. I'm gonna save that point. I need to get some fucking... something that'll give me some more... survivability. Saving that, there we go. Oh, fuck. I got those dualies, man. Those things are fucking vicious. Limited man. I ain't even worried about that. Usually right here when you spawn anyway, so that's stupid to spend your points on. Damn, dude. Fuck, we gotta stop trading this one for one shit. We gotta go in there and get multi-kill. Okay, well that's 6 points. I need that one. I need 5 points. I need five. So when I eat people, I get health back. Because... health back is OP. Alright, where the fuck? Oh shit. Oh fuck, oh fuck. Alright, so I'm gonna try to snatch one of them right as they come across here. And just fucking swim off with them. Oh my god! Well, whatever, I got him. That was the whole point. So I have 4 points now, so I need to munch on one more person. This guy looks delicious. Alright. Whatever. Worth. Now I can get that regen when I eat people. Come here. There's one by himself. Oh, fuck. I fucked up hard. Wow, I fucked that up really hard. Whoa, hey. Whatever. Because that guy got caught out by himself. Damn. That health regen is quick and plentiful. So now I can just fucking start sniping shit, basically. I just start focus on trying to come up. Oh, goddammit. Goddammit. Okay. Damn it, they're all together. Where's my fucking buddy? I need him to cause a distraction. Snatch him. There we go. Alright. Ah, fuck, they got me. Okay, so that the third little safe. Because if you look right below where the little diver icons are in the center. This is really dumb. Yeah, that was stupid. There's 4 objectives to get, and then they have to get back to the boat alive, without running out of lives. And it gets way fucking harder, especially when they're all grouped together and they all have fucking machine guns. You're just gonna... Oh my god, that was a fucking waste. He didn't even get up there. Damn it, none of them are getting stupid and separating. I might just be lonely enough. Sweet. I need to get the fuck out of here. Alright, so there's one. Dead too. Whatever, that's all stupid. I'm just gonna wait until I get 3 more points to get that final skill. God damn it, dude. How the fuck do they kill me so fast? Fucking shit. Oh my god. Well, whatever, he got somebody, I guess. I need to wait for... Man-Eater Mildred. Come on, Mildred. Let's do this. Come on. Where the fuck are you going? The humans are up here. Go do something, and I'll follow up on it. Oh my god, dude, they fucking kill us before we even make it in! Oh, god damn it. This is not going well. This is not going well at all. I suck at this game. Or I suck at being a shark, at least. I'm really bad at that. Alright, well, oh, fuck. Wow. Well, he got one of them, so let's see if maybe one of them will get stupid. Break this door. Break this door. Let's see if I can catch one of them alone. Yep, there we go. Perfect. That's how you do it. Oh, nice. Very nice. Ah, fuck. Alright, well, it hit their machine, which I think, like, temporarily breaks it or something like that. Oh, shit. Now we're spawning where it's bright. Come on, Mildred. Mildred. Oh, fuck, I completely missed them. Fuck. Need to wait until they start trying to swim up. Oh, wow. Not even close. I think they're gonna win. Yeah. Fucking, I don't even know what to do. I don't know. I'm just gonna use this, because I'm about to lose all my points anyway. They're about to make it up. Kills. Ah, fuck if you don't fuck up. Like I just did. Ah, there we go. Start to actually get it. Oh, no! Damn! We were so close! They had like one fucking life left. Shit. That sucks. Oh, well. Oh, well. But yeah, so basically that's what depth is. It's pretty fun. I see it being a lot more fun if you're playing with friends, though. Or, I mean, online I'm assuming would probably be fun. But it just seems like it'd be a lot more fun with, like, a group of friends that you play online with all the time. Because then you can just talk shit to each other. You know, all that fun stuff. But yeah, so that's my video. Please feel free to drop a like if you enjoyed it, share it, subscribe to my channel, even write a comment on it. All of it means a lot to me. It really helps me out. Just lets me know that people do watch and appreciate these videos. But if you have an idea of a video that you want to see, feel free to comment and let me know either on the video or on my discussion channel or my discussion page on my channel. I do have footage for Gauntlet, but I'm not sure if I want to do, like, a review of Gauntlet, or if I just want to do, like, a gameplay, because I ended up beating it with one of my buddies, Limpson Gaming, and so I'm not sure if I just want to do a level-by-level series, where I just upload every single level, or if I should actually just do a review. But on the 27th, Dying Light does come out, and I am going to have that. And I will make a video on that game, like, immediately, because I'm really excited about that game. But yeah, so let me know what you guys think, and if there's anything that you want to see in the future, don't be afraid to say something. Appreciate it, guys.